Easter celebrations kicked off early for some Head Start youngsters. This evening was the 2012 Easter pageant at the Robichaux Center here in Lafayette, organized by Head Start. It's just one of several Easter events we'll see happening throughout Acadiana as the Lenten season winds down. Head Start programs in Iberia, St. Martin, and Lafayette parishes participated, and in true pageant style, children and their families celebrated like royalty.